today was not exactly a day for people who think there might be a Summerfest someday, but high above street level, there's a new area that was made for a rainy day. New at 6, 12 News' Jason Newton takes us there.
Consider it a dress rehearsal.
I suspect that all the rain that's fallen today is still sitting on the roof.
And that's a good thing. It's the job of the Milwaukee Central Library's new green roof.
Depending upon the amount of water, none of it goes into the rain, the sewer system. And if there's a downpour, it slows that process down.
And this is just the roof to do it. Rather than the rainwater pouring off the rooftop, helping to flood the sewer system with runoff, a green solution covered with water-absorbing material, soil, and plants which are just sprouting up. This new roof has several layers beneath it.
Here's a model of the rooftop here at the library. The savings come twofold. First, on top, saving that runoff from getting into the sewer system here in Milwaukee. But a little bit further down, there's some styrofoam. That's saving energy costs throughout the library.
And speaking of saving, solar panels are also on the roof, harnessing the power of the sun when it's actually out. All these efforts are getting a green thumbs up over at the Urban Ecology Center. They're the epitome of green living with a green roof of their own, and they say this eco-awareness is no longer a novelty.
It's a great example for people to be able to go and see it and to be able to learn, have a little more educational pieces about what a green roof can do.
In fact, this once off-limits area will become a learning tool, open for the public to learn about its benefits, and on a day like today, seeing it at work. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
And a formal ribbon cutting is set for late June. You can also see the area on the library's webcam. You'll find the link on the As Seen on WISN page of WISN.com.